It's unlikely these things fly vast distances from other solar systems. They come from a place that's much closer and farther away. There could be multiverses. Other dimensions that coexist with our own. Technology to somehow just slip in and out.